5. Oh. I'm in. Wish me luck. I'll call you when I'm done.
Tom Macy, 22-year-old Tomcat, got £3 in his pocket, and he wants all this before he's 30. Doesn't know the minefield he's walking into. You can be greedy for pretty much anything nowadays. Sex, love, definitely attention. Power, pleasure. Some people even want pain. Makes them feel alive. Just make sure there's lots. Pour it on.
Whether we can afford to isn't the point. They're trying to hold me to ransom.
So what do you want to do?
Lock them out.
All of them?
What are they going to do? Sue me? Jesus, Freddy, I will not be put over a barrel!
No. I think that's slightly more Annabelle than Mummy, don't you?
So many choices. Makes you drunk in the end. Too many possibilities. Too many temptations. You're looking fine, but that won't stop your heart from racing.
Hi, I'm...
Grape?
No, thanks. I have an appointment with Mr. Martin.
Dad! Workman here to see you.
Changed my mind. Maybe I will have one. I'm Tom.
Are you flirting with me?
Well, I need a real good reason not to. Mr. Martin, Tom Macy, Platinum Securities. We had an appointment.
Okay. I can give you 10 minutes.
10 minutes is fine.
Lights on. This is the dining room.
Within a year, these two will be at each other's throats. Only one of them's going to come out of it alive.
Lounge, this way. Lights on.
I know I've got my money on. Men like Charlie Martin don't know how to lose. They never got in the habit.
I can see why you want all this protecting, Mr. Martin.
It's just a house, Tom. It's just things. It's my wife and daughter I'm protecting.
I'm not having them terrified in their own home just because some council house chav, no offence.
None taken.
Decides he can sniff around where he's not wanted. That's how they got in. Police were more interested in giving me a victim support leaflet than doing anything about it. Let's go. I've got all hell breaking loose, and my wife's got to pick tonight of all nights to invite the new neighbours around. Mandy, you decent?
Yeah, come in.
This is Tom, the security guy. Just showing him around.
Hey. Yeah, all my clothes are thrown around this morning. Nothing taken, thankfully. Just thrown around. A bit pointless, really. Charlie? Mm. You're meant to be changed. You're going to be here in 20. Can you wear these?
No. What would I do without her?
I dare say you'd think of something.
They could have been trying on your wife's clothes for kicks. Some real freaks about. With jewellery like that, you need a better safe. In fact, I recommend two. One for the burglars to find and one usually under the floor.
Yeah. Hang on a sec. I've got to take this. You carry on looking around if you want to. I'll need at least 30 men by midnight. Chris will organise fans to bus them in.
He's always on the phone. Could you give me a hand with my necklace, Tom? You don't mind, do you?
No, not at all.
Oh. Okay. I'll make it easy for you. So, you're going to make us all safe then, Tom?
What's the idea, Mrs. Martin?
Charlie's killed men for thinking what you're thinking right now.
I should...
Yeah. Nice to meet you, Tom.
Lights on. Music on.
Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. And let me see what spring is like on a Jupiter.
If he could hear me, I'd tell him, walk away now. Save yourself a lot of pain. But he won't. He's hooked, just like I was. Me and Charlie, two young kids on the make, after money, women, kicks. Thought we were kings of the castle. Till I found out, there can only be one king.
Music off. Lights off. Christina.
Are you sure you're ready for this? She might ask you some awkward questions.
No, I've got 50 quails eggs to shell. No, Daisy will kill me. I need this job.
Christina. Suit yourself.
When did you get back?
Not soon enough, obviously. You work here?
Just ironing, helping out. College can't pay for itself.
Well, say something, boy. Tell her why you didn't write. Tell her you're sorry.
Jake! Your mum's been on the phone again. Why don't you have the balls to call the poor woman and let her know where you are? Christina, the hem's come down on my yellow dress. I want to wear it tonight. Would you be an angel and sort it? You know how hopeless I am.
Of course.
I'd better find your dad.
What's that look for?
Hmm?
You didn't ring her, did you? Let her know you were staying another night.
I knew she'd be upset. I hate it when I have to go home. Don't be mad with me, Mandy.
Oh, I'm not. How can I be mad with you? Just like your dad. He's gonna phone your mum, you know, sort it out. Properly.
Chris says they've downed tools. Now get down there and find out what's going on. Call me.
Had a good look around? Oh, I've spotted a fair bit already. Simple things you could do to upgrade your gear.
Sit down. Tell me a bit about yourself. How'd you get into this security line?
Oh, I was in the army. Electronics, surveillance. Decided to set up on my own once I got out.
Company fairly new, is it?
Oh, a couple of years. We've mostly been subcontracting with local firms.
Big mistake, son. He's going to think you take him for a fool.
Card seems brand new. Suit, too. You'll take it back tomorrow, will you? What are you up to?
What do you mean?
Well, there is no platinum securities, is there, son?
Yeah, there is. There will be. You were going to be our first customer, but who hires anybody who's never done anything before?
Dad, Jake! Heather's here!
So you lost. You think men like Charlie Martin let little setbacks get them down? Congratulate yourself on a lucky escape. There'll be other mugs for you to come.
Sorry, Heather, it's my fault. We went out for a meal last night and we got back late, so I said that Jake could stay.
I've only come to bring him some stuff. When he didn't show up, I was worried.
Oh, of course you were. Sorry, I should have made him call.
My son needs you to make him call me.
No, I didn't mean it like that.
Well, why fight it? Money always wins. I guess he's living with you now.
Really?
Heather, it's not what you think, really. Look, we all agree that Jake should spend more time with his father.
Mom, I'm still gonna come visit you.
We're sorry. No one meant to hurt you.
You're a mother, you should understand.
Oh, it's my fault, Joe. Scattering the clothes worked a treat. Really spooked him. I'd have been in if it wasn't for the damn cards.
Working for Dad, then?
Apparently not.
Oh, you'll try again. On to left.
Thanks, I'll walk.
Suit yourself.
I usually do.
See you around.
Stop! Wait! The army. That was real, at least.
We got back from Iraq 4 months ago.
So you know how to handle yourself. Bastards are going to torch my warehouse. Unless we stop them.
Walk away, Tom. Get out while you still can.
Come on, son. Personal security, you said. Are you in or not?
Thought not. If only he knew the heartache and tragedy that lay ahead. But it's too late now. Greed. This is just the beginning.